Hello, my name is Dr. Alma Sagar. I'm a GP at Manchester Medical in Mosside. Today I would like to speak to those parents who have got young children, especially children between the ages of 2 and 3. Today I would like to speak to them about the importance of getting their children vaccinated against the influenza. The Fluence nasal spray is widely available in all GP surgeries, and we encourage all our parents to get their children vaccinated. It protects them from the influenza. It does not only protect their children, but also protect the wider community, especially the elderly, the pregnant women, and also the immunocompromised household that they have in the house or in the community. This year, it is very, very important that parents are aware and they get their children vaccinated. There are concerns in certain religious groups and certain communities about it containing the pork gelatin. Yes, it does contain pork gelatin. The nasal fluence vaccine is extremely protective against this influenza virus. We encourage all our parents to make an informed decision. Speak to the GPs and the practice nurses if they're concerned about it containing pork gelatin. There are alternative available which the GPs can guide them.